Golrokh Ebrahimi Iraee, a writer and human rights activist, wrote this tender poem for fellow prisoner Nazanin's little girl Gabriella, affectionately called Jizu by Nazanin. For Jizu, Mummy's lullaby, I can't remember. The scent of Daddy's cuddle, I can't remember. Jizu grows up a stranger to her homeland, a stranger to her daddy, to Mummy. Between moments and a misty city that leads to a building and stairs which have devoured Mummy, Jizu grows up with a poem in her heart and a story on her lips.